This is Talk of Asian Marketing with a special emphasis on localized Chinese consumer behavior.
Well, James, here we are at a convenience store.
Mm-hmm.
It's a Family Mart.
It's just like a 7-Eleven, and I was just sort of thinking that this is so convenient. Some of them have these real nice tables outside, so you can just sit out here and have a quick snack, just like we're doing now, basically.
Yeah,
but
it's actually a place where people go to eat for a quick meal or even a quick dinner. This is a small one, but some of the big 7-Elevens have seating inside.
Yes, they often have those little bench-like tables, don't they, with the sort of bar stools. You just sit there, grab a snack.
Kind of like a bar with bar stools, yeah.
Which I have to say, in the summer is real nice because you get the AC running. It's real comfy to just sit there for a
little
time.
A lot of people just sit there and get the AC, yeah.
In fact, I'm just drinking a cup of coffee, and this is something that's kind of new that you get. So this isn't just a packet coffee. It's a nice cup of coffee that comes from a proper machine in there.
Yeah, they have a big machine. They make up the coffee. The coffee market, as we've had in a talk in other shows, really heated up in Taiwan, really gotten popular. So all the 7-Elevens, Family Marts, convenience stores in on it. How you like it?
I think it's great. It's another part of the way they do things so well here. And you've just got the machine in there. They even serve you as well, which is nice. And it might put a lot of strain on the staff, but they seem to manage. I think it's a Taiwanese coffee machine as well.
Right.
It seems to work real fast.
Yeah, it was very fast. Get your espresso extra express.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, well, I think it all fits in with what we've talked about before, and that is that convenience factor. You know, if you look at the stores, their prices, of course, you can get things right around the block at a hypermarket way cheaper. If you go to a Costco, you probably get it half.
Yeah.
But these places are busy all of the time, and they're just on every corner. And
well, just look at the location here right now. You know, people can just, like this red car just behind us, is just pulled in here. It's real convenient, real easy just to stop off.
Yeah, people just stop right in and grab something to eat and then take it out to the car or sit down and eat it like we're doing in between our video shoots. So there you go, Taiwan convenience stores everywhere. We find them to be convenient.
We sure do.
This is Talk of Asian Marketing with a special emphasis on localized Chinese consumer behavior.